Hey folks, today's video is about this patch here. It's called Organo and it's an organ device, and I put a lot of modulators at the front here, at the front panel, and I want to describe what I've done with this patch. As always, you find this patch on my GitHub repo and you can download it, and it's nothing special, but I want to show what you can do with modulations and to give some kind of inspiration. First of all, we have a lot of envelopes here, envelope curves, and these envelopes modulating the multiple sliders here of the organ device. So when we hit a note, you can see that all the sliders are constantly fading in and out randomly. And these envelopes are controlled by these macro knobs here in front, so you can change manually the envelope, but you can also change the random speed and amount of the modulation of these envelopes. So you can change the attack modulation and how much it changes, and of course the sustain. So you can change the envelope itself, you can change the random amount and the speed of the attack and the sustain part, and you can also change the randomization of the detuning of each voice. So it becomes kind of diffused. You can of course map this to your controller when you play a keyboard or have some kind of MPE controller. You can map this to several parameters and you can change this on the fly, and it sounds really nice. And there's always there's also a distortion mix here, which brings kind of more harmonics and texture at the top. I find it's not always sounding very good, but when you dial it in at some point, it can quite bring some interesting bits to the sound. There's also a cutoff and FX section. I think it's before the distortion. And of course a reverb. You can of course also change here the mode of the organ device. Or maybe let me map this quick. So now you can change it in the front panel. Yeah, this device is available in my GitHub repo. You can download it now, and I put a link in the description below, and you can experiment with it and dissect it or clone it. I don't care. Have fun with it. Yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time, see you and bye.